All right, everyone, I think I am streaming. Let's get into the game here. Randiv is here. I am ready. Let me just open the correct window. All right, hopefully the levels are okay. I might down the volume when I get into the game here. So let's turn everything on. All right, hopefully this is working. All right, I'll say we have potatoes too. Oh, I'll wait. Want me to wait for them? So sort and All right, so welcome everyone. Hopefully this is working. I'm just gonna make sure I'm live on my channel. Let me see if I can open the channel up. I should be live. I don't know how to check it. Yeah, I am live. Good, it's working. All right, back to the game. Let's see what's going on. Or I'll just play. I don't know. Hopefully my game goes better today, everyone. I'm just gonna check to make sure that we're all good. Yeah. All right. I'm on too. Let's see. I'm just gonna message on Discord these guys. All right. All right. I think I'm just gonna start and they can join. If that's okay with you. Really, really exciting start here, guys. I'm not used to being live commentated. Oh, I'm gonna turn my volume down in my volume. That's what I'm gonna do first. Because it's probably blasting you guys. Bring it down a little bit. Because my microphone's behind, that should be good. Hopefully that's okay. I'll be watching my microphone all game. All right, let's start Godalming in Vienna. Let's start. I gotta turn this minus off. I'll put him in his normal spot. Yes. In Vienna here. Yep. All right. It's like Scott Sword is here. This is getting serious, guys. Scott Sword is the reigning champion from the last one. Technically, he tied someone, but they do something called an IDS score, which is how much health Dracula has left at the end of the game. Versus how much influence the hunters have. And he ended up winning. So we'll see. Yep. Alright. So he's picking a city. While he's picking a city, I'm just gonna post my YouTube link. Actually, you know what? People can figure it out. I have a game to focus on. So I'll just stay with the game. My plan is to supply. My plan is not to despair, literally. Hope for the best. Here we go. Supply. Yeah, okay. That sucks. Or supply. Okay. Steak. Good luck. Holy bullets. It's not gonna help him. Excellent weather. That's actually really good considering where he's located. Let's supply. Pistol. Planned ambush. Pretty good. Now we're getting tickets. Two tickets. No wait. No wait. One yet. Oh, there's one. Two more. We'll see where he goes. I contemplated scanning that first night. That might have been the better move. Maybe I should have traded and given one of my rifles to Mina. Because her pistol sucks. But I think it's too early to trade. So it's okay. I'm playing Randiv. Randiv, I don't know how to pronounce it. Randiv has a similar record to mine, although I've lost the most tournament games so far with two. Spoiler alert. So, again, my plan is I'm just going to do the best I can and not despair. Let's see the comment here. Alright. He did misdirect? Hopefully he forgets to. That'd be great. Okay. Am I frozen? There we go. Dawn. No. Supply. Ooh, dog and fast horses. Let's get rid of a rifle. I don't have a rifle. Supply. I'm keeping dogs after last time. Supply for now. I'll write down my cards when I start getting full. Forewarned is good. When I start chasing Dracula. Oh, two fast horses. This is great news for me. I just need to get those blue ones. See if I can get some tickets. I'll discard the 3-2. I got the 3-2. That didn't help at all. Let me discard the 3-2. Watch me get a 3-2 again. Oh, no, that's not it. I saw the 1. I got excited. If he gets the blue 1, it's real bad. Evil presence. No, he didn't start around me. So he's not in Spain. I'm gonna write that down in my thing here. Did not start in Spain. He might have started in Spain and moved away because he's not there now. I'm gonna get a ticket. Hey, there's another white one. Just need one more. Let me check my event cards out. He has long night, which sucks. She has planned ambush. I should trade that off of her, actually. So he doesn't know that I have it. Let's see. Long night sucks. Like, planned ambush is great. Maybe I should give everything to Van Helsing and do some trades. Long night. Who has fast horses? Godalming and Mina. He probably started over here. I'm guessing the east. But we'll see. You never know. I will supply. There's not many rifles. I should get rid of the dog. I'm tempted to hold on to the dog. Nah, get rid of it. All good cards. I'm getting good. I'm doing better this game. Knife, excellent. Excellent. All right, let's see if you did my start. Check Naples. And I'm gonna check, he wouldn't. Check Dublin too. Alright. Alright, supply. Need a newspaper report? No. Newspaper report. She got dogs, that's good. Sister Agatha, that's going in play immediately. Alright, let's dig for those blue ones. Get rid of the 2-2. Get rid of the 2-2 again. Nope. Let's get a ticket. Did I knight supply by accident with him? Let me check Dracula's hand. Did I knight supply? Hey. Alright. What an idiot if I did. I had to have. Alright, this is, I hope not. Well, it would suck if you got both the ones here. Okay. I was actually nervous about that draw, weirdly. Nope. I mean, I'd like my guy with the ones to have the doggos. That'd be helpful. So that he can't discard them. Yeah, it's good now. So if I draw newspaper reports next turn, I can immediately reveal the third space. So I'm hoping to draw that. I'm looking forward to utilizing my new feature of, like, following the trail to see where they're at. Watch it highlight the map. He has good luck. Good luck is garbage. I don't plan to draw Dracula cards. So he has a white one. He has a white one. And, So I checked Naples and I checked Dublin. Alright, let me just keep it on this. Come on, newspaper reports. Newspaper reports, let's go. No, I'm not using that shit. Let's do supply. More dogs. I like the knife better than the steak. No, I don't. Get rid of the rifle. Get rid of the dogs, too. Alright. Well, I'm not getting another card with him, which sucks. Garlic, goodbye. Another Dracula card, come on! Yeah, Garlic Ruth is getting out of here. Bye. Here we go. At least I get. Come on. Come on, newspaper reports. Newspaper reports. Come on. Pistol. She has two pistols. Yeah, pistol's going. Oh, consecrated ground. Alright, I just need some heavenly hosts. That's great. What if I should trade? Let me see what he has. Well, transfusion sucks. He has excellent weather, which is good. What does he have? I need to get some stuff to him. Alright, there's a lot of talking going on here. Alright, they're talking about some new players. I'm focusing right now. Alright, back to him. I need to dig for that one ticket. What if I should trade? What does Mina have on her? Crap. That's all good, it's fine. Trade. Not that. I'll do tickets, obviously. Looking for the white one. Nope. One more time. Nope. White one. Nope. Maybe I should trade with him. No. Yeah, I'll trade with Mina, and I want to get him consecrated ground so we can hold on to it. Yeah, I'm going to trade. With Mina, because Mina has consecrated ground. Get it to him. Give you blood transfusion. And that's good. I'm gonna get a ticket. Let's get rid of that. Just find that white one. Stig, one more. Nope. You see, there's barely any rifles left for me. So, there's holy bullets in there. Let's see what else the cards are. Holy bullets. That's encounters. Did I not write these down? Oh well. I have to do that next game. Let's see if it's a rumor token down. I think I'm going to scan with Mina at the end of the night, because the trading is going to go to Seward next to give him consecrated ground. I am looking for heavenly hosts. No, not happening. All right, let's supply. Dogs are gone. Knife is gone. Another Dracula event. Garlic wreath is gone. Okay. Two Dracula event chances here. Crucifix. Bread of garlic. But garlic cancels strength. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of garlic. I like the crucifix better. It's an emergency. Shoot. What do I get rid of? Forewarned is really good. To get him excellent. Ah, sucks. Sucks. I don't have to get rid of. I'll have to get rid of excellent weather. It's awful to do, but I gotta get rid of it. It said Mina has one. You're gonna supply. Steak. Do I already have a steak? I'm getting rid of it. Alright, where am I gonna guess? You got Sophia. And this one. And let me guess, Central Europe, maybe here. Actually, no. Let me guess Paris. Oh, Sophia's on the trail. All right, time to go. All right. So I'll be going east. Let me go to the 1-1 ticket. I'll go to the 3-2 ticket. Oh, I got it. Got it. I'm ready to horse, baby. We're horsing up! Alright, let's see. He's gonna pass. I think he's gonna pass. Actually, I'm gonna make my horse economy better. Let me go to that 3-2. All right, well, I'm gonna just have him rail. Trade. Yep. Let's get your stuff to John Seward. Consecrated ground. Take a sense of emergency. Forewarned will stay on him. Yeah, it's good. Sophia, he could be right here in six. Let me check. Let me bond. All right. So he's either in 10, 55, 56, or 46. 10, 55. He's not in Sophia because it would show on the hide. I'm just going to write this down on my phone. 10, 50, 56, and 46. Done. I should get the dogs to her. See if he goes to sea here. If he's on the coast, he could be here. I do have a consecrated ground, but I have no heavenly hosts. So these two are chasing. I'm gonna have Van Helsing go to the ocean. It's kind of a waste. If I had excellent weather, which I just got rid of, it would be super helpful. The game is afoot, though. He has forewarned. How's his combat items? Kind of blow. Do you want to see? I'm not really equipped to fight him. Still on land. Alright, we're gonna move. Let's go to, let's see, where should I go to? Here? I think I'll have him, supply. It's one heavenly host. Excellent weather. Figures. Supply. Garlic wreath. Wet cylinders. They're gonna trade tonight. That way we can get the excellent weather. And you are going to move, I believe. Change revealed cards. No, I don't want to reveal that. And I want to reveal, I'll reveal fast horses. Great. Nah, I'll go here. I'll go to Budapest. Go to that blue too. Okay. They're gonna trade, but for now, pass. Actually, go to that that ticket. Go to the 3-2. See if I can get better horse economy. Doesn't help. Trade. So Weathers goes to you. Cylinder goes to Dr. Stewart. That's good. Yeah, that's good. Pass. He could be at 49 right now. So he could move to 6. Or he could just be moving towards the coast. I'm just trying to find his trail. Alright, let's see. I I could have a bad net going on. No long night. Move to 6. I shall. Yeah, I have to find his trail. No, Mina can move there. Mina can move to 6. You're moved to 10. Okay. Do I have the dogs? I could lose the white one if he has a spy or something. Let's move. Should know, keep supplying. Let's see what he says. Let's see. Does he have fast horses or is good? Maybe I should supply for them. I'm gonna keep supplying. Rifle. Get rid of the pistol. Ugh. And it's Sophia. I can do this. I can highlight Sophia to Bucharest. You could be at 20 too, but that'd be so stupid. I'm pretty sure he's in 17 or 56 right now. Someone's gonna crash this way. Oh, he's going past. He's at 49. 49. 49 right now. Heavenly hosts. To start. She does have a pistol in her hand. I only have one heavenly host. If I had three, lots to think about. I'm out of here. He's in 49 now. He's probably gonna wolf form to 38. Let's see what matures. One, two. He's definitely not. He can't be in 28. I don't think so. I think I should be clearing the trail. Maybe I'll have Godalming take care of 6. Mina is not really equipped to fight Dracula. Oh, I need to. I'm gonna search. Should I search? If I search, I could reveal. Yeah, whatever. Ooh, he was putting a lot of vampires over here. Salonica. All right, let's see. He started 46. 50. Okay. Reserve a ticket. Should I trade? She has what? Cut. Forewarned. I'm gonna give this to, what does he have? I'll give this to Mina. When she goes to Sophia to check it, and I'm gonna send him this way. So I'm gonna trade with Mina. Can have forewarned. She is going to do nothing. Pass. Let's see what he matures. And then Hyde will clear. And it's going to clear Sophia in Belgrade. And she's going to chase Dracula. Did I get forewarned to the right person? Oh no, she's going 50. He is going 49. Let's see what's going on in the chat here. Any points? Oh, nice. He gets to, that's good for him. He's gonna get a Dracula event. Did I get rid of good luck? I might have. I don't remember. I don't think I have a stake. Let's see what he's using. Yeah, it's nerve-wracking here. doing the roadblocks. I don't have a stake. I think I'll let Sophia mature. Let me see what I have. Maybe I should supply. Am I in a city? Jeez, I don't know what to do. I don't have good items for, like, fighting. He has a knife, which is nice. I want to know what's in, 50. Let me actually do, fast horses. Yeah, it doesn't change anything. Go this way. Do I need? He has one heavenly host. I'm not gonna. I'm gonna move him along. Should I trade with him? No. No. Fifty-nine or 55, maybe. Let me use the fast horse. Another vampire? Let this one mature, give him 4 points, and get the hell out of here. How many recklesses are on the deck? It's 3 aristocratic, 3 reckless. Oh shit, it's not good. Should escape. My fang here. So I'm thinking is in a fang. time to escape. Go punch him. Claws? Shit. It's gonna be down to a lot. We do get the hit off. They'll dodge all that stuff. Might as well try it, see if I can kill him. With his strength, I'm kind of boned though. At least he has privilege where he can get like more cards. Oh no, I'm not happy. Should have escaped. That'd be a mistake. Yeah, I don't know. Now my knife is gone, and now he kind of blows, and he has a fast horses, so I can't lose it. Well, I'm gonna take the damage. Oh, no, I'm not. That's a dodge. Good. I wonder if I get the bite off. He might. If he has a bite, I'm kind of screwed. We'll see. Oh well. Good fight for him. I need to supply. He's not doing well. I gotta get to a big city with him. Might as well try, see if he's hiding again. No. What does Godalming have? Trade with him. I needed stuff off of him. I think he needs this stuff. So let me go back to Van Helsing. I'm going to trade with Godalming. Godalming. I'll take this and this. And pass. So I'm going to let this vampire mature to get rid of this one, too. I don't want to deal with two of them. He'll get 4 points. But that's fine. At least it clears the trail. Because 1, 2, 3 gets cleared. I need to resupply with Godalming. Yep. All right. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Let's see. Sophia. You on here, Belgrade. You might have gone to 49. He must have unearthly swiftness. Two of us had a card that can just heal you, like a med kit. That'd be nice. If I'm gonna try killing that vampire then. Because yeah, I'm gonna kill that vampire. Then I'll let Belgrade mature to grab that rumor token. I'm not doing that. I'll let this mature, because it'll clear 1, 2, 3, and that rumor token's gone. It's a crappy town. I'm leaving. Oh yeah, I have to get to a big city. Should I go to Varna? I'm gonna go to Varna. Makes no sense, but I want a supply there. Holy circle. Get rid of that. These Dracula cards are horrible up here. Get rid of this. Should move closer. I'm gonna go to Vienna. Vienna's a good place to go. Oh my god. Did not expect that. Well, I'll have a 2-on-1 fight. Did not expect to find him. I'm gonna play the crucifix. Probably attack him. Did not expect to find Drac. Probably wolf form after this fight because he has to. You know you want to attack Van Helsing. You want to mesmerize this man. Like the crucifix. So we don't have holy bullets. You might claw him. If he claws him, he kills him. He knows I have a pistol, though. Claws? He needs to run. He's gonna escape his bat. Has to. They'll totally lose his trail. Goes down to 10. Gradually, like, keep punching him. I guess Fangs didn't resolve. Well, that's broken. This too. Dodge. Maybe punching will be good because I get another health off of him. Just heal. Let's get the fangs off. Just trying to get more health off of him, because the goal of the game is to kill him. Yeah, it makes sense. Other two. Vienna. There's going two away. We'll be doing some healing. I think I'll rest. Should I trade? Or rest? This got him to 7. Too bad I didn't get the holy bullets off. I think now I need to just resupply. And yeah, I think they need to resupply. That's what he's doing. He's in a supply. And he's gonna rest at night. That'll give him a sense of emergency and have him move along. Mature. I feel it's a mature. This rumor token's gone. Fine. The rumor token's off the board. And it's all these effing Dracula events on the top. Supply. Supply. So now you're gonna move. I'll move. I gotta see the board. 1, 2, 37, 60, 51. Could be in 51. Doubt it. Could be going into the boot. I'm gonna say it's a smart play. You gotta be kidding me. Ugh. I don't know what to do. Whatever. I'm gonna almost kill myself to go kill him. Well, she's supplying. turn this back a little bit. Listening at night, supplying during the day. You're going to rest. Full health. He's way out of the way. I just need to move him along. Did she have forewarned? Someone has forewarned. Oh, she does. Okay. Stand on land. He had to go to 54. There it is. 54, probably to 48. Let's walk around here for a bit. I'm surprised it's not feeding. It's that Dracula card is gone. This is tough. I mean, at least I'm finding Dracula. Wonder if he's in a wolf form here. What was that before? We got rid of that encounter card. Right now he's going east. He could be. He could be going down the boot. But it's getting more and more deadly to go to the ocean. Well, the force is Van Helsing to supply, who has Jack and Crap. On Seward. I mean, I could always heal twice with Van Helsing. And then Seward, I could give Van Helsing some of my stuff. He's a dark call? Wow. Okay, bystander the swiftless. Okay. What do I said? Oops. I think I should move. No, I'll supply. I'm in a city. I'm gonna see if I can find another heavenly host. Nope, did not. I don't even have a gun. Why would I even keep holy bullets? two cities. Let's check out, .48 and Laharv, maybe? One. You can't get that far. Let's see if he went to Italy. Zaragoza and Florence. Oh, I'm an idiot. He couldn't move there. He did a dark call. Oh, it's a wolf form. He did a wolf form. I can't do math. That was a mistake. Oh. Let's try trade. It's like a waste. Should supply. It's a horse. I'm gonna get rid of the holy bullet. Supply, why not? I have another heavenly host. Rook leap is helpful. You are going to supply again? No, I think we're gonna fast horse. Oh, great. Nothing. The train ticket. Oh, rest. Trade. Did I not trade anything? Take the holy bullets. It's fine, whatever. Train ticket. All right, so he moved. He didn't go here. I definitely screwed up my my searching. He's probably hanging out in France. Saragos is on the trail. Marseille. I don't know what to do. Well, I need to get him on the trail. Does she have excellent weather still? I think I forgot to heal with him. Maybe I did, I don't remember. You want to see? No, he moved. These fast horses. I gotta move. Yeah, that's good, actually. Not Genoa. Let's see. 15, maybe we went up. Great. I'll try 60. Maybe on the rail line. Nope. Alright, well, did not find him that time. Of a ticket. Here's a ticket. I should get Mina on somebody and then start scanning to see where he went, because now I think I lost his trail. Let's do fast horses. Yeah, it's super fast. Really helpful. Nope. Let me go to 15, 54. Check 24. Maybe. It's very bad form too, before. Doesn't help at all. He went to 24. Okay. I do have forewarned. I have doggos too, which is great. So he went 24, he probably went up here. and was going around and chilling up there like a jackass. Pass. No. Let's see what I have for health. Yeah, took a little bit of health damage. So here, then 1-2. Might be going along the coast. Yeah, this is tough. I don't know what to do. Why did forewarned not work? I think that's only if they ambush. Versailles is a lair, so I gotta get the hell off of that. Is Nuremberg or should I go to Prague? Let's do the math. One more. I'm not searching a lair. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Hypnosis with him. See if he's here. does she have? Maybe they'll trade. I'll give the Heavenly Host a Godalming. Yeah. No reason to bond now. All right. Wonder if a consecrated ground would be good. He has to be going to stay. We do with an estate for sure. My guess, should I try to catch him now? Don't go to Milan or Marseille. He's in Hamburg. Play Heavenly Host on him and run away. Another unnatural fog. I got the forewarned on the, well, at least the fog is gone. I'm gonna force him to see. Am I in a city? Too bad I can't consecrate the ground to see. He has to go to the ocean. Who has the stake? He has the stake. He'll take care of that tomorrow. He'll just supply. Those are good. I'm gonna use that on the thing. Something else I need. All these things on the top. Thank you. He's at full health again. Yay, Godalming. Is there a ticket? Let's get rid of this. Oh, it didn't help. Does someone have blood transfusion? I might actually use it. Yeah, I'll trade for it. Blood transfusion. Take heroic leap. I should give her two. So we use that tomorrow night, that way I can hold on to one. I need to keep that. Yeah, it's fine. So rest. I mean, what does Van Helsing have? Anything I want? No. I'll just rest. He has to go to sea. He'll probably go North Atlantic. I gotta take care of that new vampire, because that will probably win him the game if I don't. Gotta go to Leipzig. That's just a road travel. Okay. So all that feeding is gone. To decide his order. I plan to escape. That's my plan. A punch and escape. See if I'm lucky, escape right away. The vampire is BS, man. Adios. You take the two and out of here. There's a new vampire. Hard one. Shit. Should have punched. Please bite and remove from combat, that'd be great. Should have punched first and ran second. I'll stop that from happening. I'd rather save my heavenly host. Get your health back. I'm gonna kill you tonight anyway. Supply. Actually, I'm gonna take a train. Why? Fuck it. Thanks. I think Godalming has counted every vampire in the game. Yeah, I'm out of here. Your point. What can I use my blood transfusion? No. Oh. Good ticket. Probably North Atlantic. I have to avoid Geneva, Milan in a mystery location. All right. Keep supplying. Oh, it was a mistake. Whoops. I wanted to get rid of the holy bullets. Reveal it to screw him over. That. I think he needs to rest. Might be going to a lair. We'll see. I don't know. apply. Wow, awesome cards. Let's see where he landed. He needs an encounter card. Check to see if he went and check here first. No. This says. Does he have fast horses? That was a mistake. Oh, great sign. I'm going to move on him to scan. Rest. I'm not desperation mode yet. What does Mina have? Should I give her some stuff? She doesn't have many combat items. Trade. She needs to have the heavenly host. Let me take the holy bullets. I'll take the white one, that's fine. Okay. Pass. I think he wants to trade actually. Let's see what Godalming has. Long night, it's crap. Yeah, we're good. He'll pass. He's probably in Spain. Could be in England. I have to get rid of that option. English Channel 1-2. He's hanging around England being a jackass. I gotta check England. How many hosts do I have? None. One of two. I think it's in England. What I'll do is I'll rail my way over to 47 to get on the coast. Know what I wanted. Maybe I should be supplying. Did I check 15 yet? Okay, now I know. Gotta go to the ocean. He's gotta be in England. I think I lost. I don't know where he is. Oh, that's not a port? Are you kidding me? That's not gonna help. Oh, he's dead. One of the places to do it. Too bad I used a heavenly host. channel. Shit, he didn't have hide back. Just are he fed. 2-1 I gotta see the map. Consecrated ground there. Heavenly host, heavenly host. What's his damage at? Thinking. That was a mistake. So 32 next. That was a mistake, by the way. I should have put it 32, 33, and up here. I know where he is. But
I
think it's GG. We got screwed up. Oh man, I'm so mad about that Heavenly Host thing. I need an excellent weather. Godalming's way to position. Doesn't matter. That doesn't matter at all. Did I get rid of good luck too? Perfect time for that. I think it's over. Totally screwed up. Is that a port? Brutal loss for me. So mad about that. I should not have used the thing. Yeah, rest. Rest. Do anything. I'm not gonna do whatever. Oh, an idiot I am. That was so stupid. What an idiot. Why would I research that? Oh, God. I'll supply. Another new figure. There it is. Well, let's see if he wins. Yeah. Oh, wow. I have no chance to win. I have two rifles. Thank you. Well, here we go. At least it ends with a combat. This is rough. Keep punching him. This better. He's gonna bite me. If I should have probably just dodged. Yeah, it's over. Oh, whoops. I didn't know what that meant. I thought it meant you transferred the bite. Oh well. I tried. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one. I'm just going to read the chat here. Yeah, thanks for watching. Heavenly Host. Revealed all of them. But, thanks for the... I look forward to watching the commentary. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream now. Thank you all for watching, and see you in the next one. Hopefully I can win one of these at some point.